Good morning and welcome to Father's Day Sunday at Owasso First Assembly. I'm Jason and this is Jadin.
Hey, what's up?
Now we have some fun things planned following this service, but last week Jadin told us what he wished we would be doing today. He wanted to race cars, do extreme sports, bungee jump, and have a food fight. Well, Jadin, if you think you're man enough, I'm going to give these people some instruction on what to do following the service. But we thought we'd give you the opportunity to try some of the things out that you wanted to do last week, okay?
Okay, I'll do my best.
All right, go on. You are in for some fun immediately following this service. One of the main attractions is the car show. You will definitely want to make your way down toward the youth building to vote on which car you think should be best in show. Now, if you are into something a little more active than watching cars, you will want to participate in the sports contest. Test your skills and you might even win a prize. And for the younger kids, we will not have bungee jumping, but we'll have inflatable games.
Hey, Jason.
Oh my goodness. What are you doing up there, buddy?
Bungee jumping.
Jadin, I don't think this is a good idea, bud.
Of course it is. I got this. I'm gonna jump.
Look, I know you're hungry, and I know that Jadin even suggested a food fight. No, 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 no food fights, but everyone will receive a $5 meal voucher, and all men 18 and over will receive two $5 meal vouchers to use at food trucks like Burnco Barbecue, the Pita Truck, Mexican Food, Doghouse Hot Dogs, and Hardin's Hamburgers. You are going to have a great time today. Remember, we will not be having service tonight, so plan to stay a while this afternoon.